Mirroring. Mirroring, also known as isopraxis or the chameleon effect, essentially, is when we're in tune with somebody or we're on the same wavelength as someone, we tend to mirror their body language.
In everyday life, we are constantly mirroring with our facial expressions, with our body language, even with our breathing and our heart rates, people who we like.
So how did you prepare for the role? Did you visit a prison or a lesbian club or anything like this?
I read the book. We read the book.
You both have your head kind of tilted to the same side, or maybe you're both leaning into the table with your head on him like this, and you haven't done it on purpose. Well, the way it happened is you are both feeling connected, you feel like you are clicking, and so because of that, you're physically starting to mirror each other.
Go observe couples, and sometimes they look like they're identically the same. And there's also isopraxis in terms of, that refers to nonverbal behavior, but also you'll tend to see people use the same words over and over again. The way they say things are the same over and over again. They see people copy each other.
She, you know, one time she got cut in the face, and there was like blood on her cheek, and like it was a whole thing, and like because her name tag went up.
There was a scene where I had to take my shirt off, mm-hmm. and there was my prison tag.
Mm-hmm.
And gouged my chin with the tag.
That's a good question.
Right, so if you'll see a couple on a date and they really like each other, their body language will be pretty mirrored. So what you'll see is like somebody will maybe bring attention to their face and then the other person does it right away. Or somebody plays with their hair and then the other person. Somebody takes a sip of their drink, then they take a drink. They're basically in sync.
So here's somebody that I really connected with at a very deep level. This is somebody who would be a great ally, a great collaborator, somebody that I should definitely spend more time connecting with in the future.